One of my favorite movies is Hum Saath Saath Hai, and there's this scene from Hum Saath Saath Hai where you know, they take a heart-shaped pendant in all the girls' hands and they just turn it around to see how many kids you're going to have. So I was just doing that as a joke with all my friends, and I had a heart-shaped pendant, so I was just twisting it around and telling them how many kids they're going to have. And Arjun was in the next compartment and he was sitting with all these other friends of ours. He came all of a sudden to the compartment where I was sitting in, and he just gave me his hand and he said, okay, tell me how many kids am I gonna have. And I was like, okay, very random person comes to me and says this. And I told him, you're gonna have two kids.
So that was all that she told me. That was literally our first interaction, and that was all the way back, I think, in 2010. So, you know, almost like 8 years ago. So let's see if we end up having two kids. I don't know.
मोहे अंग अंग कई रंग रंग कोई हरा गुलाबी लाल ये धरती मेरे पांव की मेहंदी अंबर लाल गुलाल ये मौसम मिलने का है फूलों के खिलने का है आ जा रे मोरे सैया आ जा रे मोरे रसिया आ जा बादल
All of a sudden, I got a call one day from Yunus at 3 o'clock in the morning, and he told me that Pop, Urvi is a nice girl and I'm in love with her and I want to marry her and I want your blessings.
So in January, when it was her birthday, Arjun with one of his friends comes home with a cake in my room, FaceTiming Urvi and wishing her at 12 o'clock. And I think that was the point where I realized that this relationship is going to turn into something special and this relationship is going to move forward.
कभी हरा गुलाबी रंग दे कभी अंबर लाल गुलाब ये मौसम मिलने का है फूलों के खिलने का है आ जा रे मोरे सैया आ जा रे मोरे रसिया रंग दे मोहे बादल में से चंद्रमा मोहे देख देख मुस्काए मुझसे मेरी चाल पूछने पवन
just friends, and he used to BBM me. At that time BBM was famous and he used to BBM me, and this was just like Patao the sister, so then Patao Urvi type. And after that I didn't hear from him for like years after Urvi and him started dating. But that's when I first got to know Arjun, and I'm so happy to see you all together. I used to brag to my friends about my shopping trips in the US, and I'm going to the US, Urvi gonna spend for me. And now Urvi and Arjun Riju, two people to blow money on me. I'm so excited about that. And I wish you both the best life, that you have all the adventures that you wanna have, because you all deserve it all. And I love you both so much. Here's to an amazing wedding, guys. Cheers!
after that one trip, I just felt like I was with myself, like with a mirror image. And you know, that's when I knew that, you know, Urvi is going to be the one. And you know, she is the one that, you know, I want to spend the rest of my life with.